slow now. Hey, yeah. Come on now.
Husband went to her. All he does is sit outside, pick his teeth. Don't help with anything anymore.
Best give Crow Perch a wide berth.
An amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
So long.
Clear of the swamps.
white as curd. Ah, curd. That would hit the spot.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find you.
Not looking good, I tell you.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long ago.
What are you looking at?
had heavy wheels, a merchant's wagon.
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
off the road at high speed doesn't bode well. Traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepis. Wonder what spell requires that. Battery's still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kira will explain this one.
That's it, Roach. Slower.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Tell me more about this mage from the Isle. Were you two close?
Never expected you'd take such an interest in my private life.
More interested to know if you bonded, as fellow magic practitioners.
Oh, we had little in common in that arena. Oh, Alexander was one of those anxious experimenters, forever short on sleep. The kind that thinks perfect happiness is an isolated tower and a full set of vials and alembics.
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer. Or who might be listening.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world? Don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end, burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
Horrid.
No joy in having the boundless respect and trust of the local peasantry?
They'd respect anyone who could produce hemorrhoid cream.
Been here a while, haven't you?
Long enough for rot to set in. You cannot possibly imagine how much I detest this place.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
Changing the subject. Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
The cane within the table.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole, left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
I'm a witcher, not a gigolo.
Don't flatter yourself. I don't want to shag you in the bushes, but to share a pleasant evening. But if no, then no.
Oh, all right. I'll do it.
I feel honored, truly. Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gonna transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan. So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm. Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Cinderella, we'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can. Try to catch me. You a better horseman.
For the record, I was riding a mouse.
For someone who usually trots around on a roach, that shouldn't present a challenge. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the...
Dry red. Let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
All right, I'm curious. We celebrating something?
Yes, a return to the living. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the fort. And the laboratory... I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Fyke Isle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits. So?
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not? Shoes on.
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I've nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
Mm.
call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. A bit indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fike Isle, the tower.